Every November 30th, we honor the good works of Joseph Marchand. He worked as a missionary in Paris, but was soon sent to Vietnam to continue preaching. After his arrest, he was sentenced to death by fire in 1835. I'm Dennis Daly.